Here's another good example of how the straw wattle, by breaking up the slope, will stop the rills from forming. So you can see some little rills forming, getting down to the straw wattle. Sediment builds up against the wattle and stops the rill.